Melbourne's tobacco wars have taken an ugly turn, with the latest victim pointing the finger of blame at a notorious crime family. His Epping business was firebombed this morning, just seconds before police passed by on a routine patrol.
The moment tension boiled over in Melbourne's tobacco wars. This time the arsonist targeted the owner of Ali Barber Shop in Epping.
I'm the one shopping here, mate.
Payback, the owner claims, for evicting the tobacco store next door.
They're going to burn my business down because I kicked him out, just telling babes to the underage.
And he says he knows it was on the orders of a notorious crime family.
It was a Labo tobacco store and I got threatened by
This is a familiar scene for police, presumed to be just the latest attack in the war for control of Victoria's illegal tobacco trade. Security cameras captured the arsonist at the scene of the crime, narrowly avoiding a passing police car on the way out as the business went up in flames.
And that's that tobacco shop firebombed.
This investigation will now be handled by the Lunar Task Force, which is set up to help tackle Melbourne's tobacco wars. And in the past year alone, there's been more than 40 arson attacks just like this one. So far, police have arrested none of the tobacco war kingpins. Tyra Stowers, 7 News.